Yes. Wait, we ready? Wait, what's this? What's all this like? Hello? Hello? Hello?
If you think Wrangles Just Radio,
then you ain't know me as Diva.
Think again.
Something funny's going on here.
It's about time I'm getting sick of all the social commentary.
You know what? That voice of yours could be an attraction at a circus. You could make a fortune.
You done now.
Wrangles
are. It done. I finished.
Why are you always rushing the bed, boy? Welcome back to Whitney's Wrangle! 60.1 FM. And next to me, I have my guest, Mr. Ethan L.
Good night.
Ethan
L. Oh my Jesus.
Supposed to get your guest's name right,
man. What is that? Oh my, look, you see is that darkness just now there that just upset my whole aura. My whole aura. Well, but anyway, I'll get in the
house. Yes, good
so
night.
How are you, darling?
I'm fine, thank you, man. Let me just say good night to the viewing audience.
Yeah. Listeners, this is a radio station. We don't have viewers in our radio station.
But
it
is showing on television, last time.
This is a radio station.
My apologies, radio station. Radio
yes,
Rango.
I know that.
Right. Radio Rango, so we have listeners.
Radio Rango and Rango Radio.
Get your information right. Before you come in here.
I'm sorry.
So, darling, what you been up to?
Well, I've been up to music and school at the same time.
Music and school, where are you attending? Let me get the business.
St. George's College, yes, Barataria. Telling you, Form 6.
Big school, in big school. Huh?
I'm finally hiding from a man. You're behind here or in front? Which one?
She will tell him I said.
I'm gonna get to you there. See, is that oil?
Yes,
Sally. So you're telling St. George's, which is in Grenada?
Yes.
Yeah, big up to the Grenada, Posse!
St. George's College in Grenada.
But anyway, yes. St. George's College, Barataria. Trinidad and Tobago.
Whitney, you're placing it. And the man agree.
Just now. I'm ready to watch that. It was St. George's College.
No, you're joking, man.
And Grenada.
Well, you know now.
What a start of this thing. The third leg, man. It's a social. Anyway, resolve. So you're in school and you're doing music together?
Yes.
Right.
Very much so. Why?
So I hear you have a new song called Rain.
Yeah, it's not really a new song. It's a song that I released for this year's carnival.
Right.
Yeah.
And, you know, how you come up with that song? In terms of rain? I mean, mm-hmm. What you were thinking about the dry season and you need some rain?
I wrote that song since like last year or so, the dry season. It's not really a current song, but
okay.
This song is a kind of double entendre, really talking about shows of blessing, but, you know, to tie in the kind of carnival vibe now.
So, wait, is that gospel or?
No, man.
It's not a gospel, it's like positive.
It's yes. Always a positive vibe.
Listen to Leston, man.
I'm listening to you.
I find you all make a good couple, though.
No.
What do you think?
No. No?
What do you think about that?
No. No. I don't think
excuse?
So.
Excuse?
Whitney.
Good couple?
And you mean
what
I can play?
What in the hell I can do with it?
Anyway, let's get back to the topic.
Yes,
rain, yes.
She has a no, this is certain things.
Right. Yeah. Yes, and you know, all the crime and violence, the negative things that happen in society, right?
Uh-huh.
We need some showers of blessing to really
cast that away. Yeah, because we have too much telling and have too much things going on, too much back
corruption, and corruption.
I think I should make known that some of Irfan's achievements have been, he has been a finalist in the 12 and under competition.
Uh-huh.
He won the school Calypso competition in the primary school that he went to.
Mm-hmm.
He won We Community Developers Calypso competition and and the song that he sang was just the best party song. He placed a second in the TSTT Party Flavor Face Off. Big show back in the day.
So,
and with
listen.
He was the junior soca monarch for 2008.
And
nine.
Wait, so all this, you have achieved in all this, I mean, what, how old are you?
I'm 18 years old.
18?
Yeah.
That is the tip of the ice.
A little bit too young for you.
I know that. Yeah. Definitely. Yeah. So I really can't understand this, you know.
Mm-hmm.
How you earn all of that at the age of this age?
Well, yeah, it's a God-given talent, you know, and I just use it, utilize it.
And be too.
Who you voting for? If I don't mind asking.
I'd rather not comment.
You're so smart fellow.
So I want to know, how did you get started? What started you off in the entertainment?
Yeah, this is a story I always tell. Scrunt had a little Christmas concert in the area, Edinburgh 500. I live at Edinburgh 500. Mm. Big up to everybody.
But I hear also as well.
I keep watching Song Waving.
Oh, call hush, man. I heard that people is comparing you to Marshall Montano now. That you're the next big thing, just like him.
I'm not aware of
that. So you're not aware of that.
Women are not aware of that.
You just want to make bacchanal.
No, but that is what that is the word on the street. So we go in by the word on the street. Is that true? Do you consider yourself the next Marshall Montano?
No.
So what is your plan for the next, you know? I mean, they don't want to just bring all rain and that's it.
But wait, Leston just asked a question and you just jump in. You know,
man. That's me. This is wrong radio. I roll in things
down. Bokshi.
All right. But we'll come back to you.
You know what? Whitney, you need to put your smile in the hot seat. I know. You don't
want to
turn around.
No,
I know you don't want to turn around and you ain't hot seated. Hot seat.
Hot seat number one. Because I didn't think I did it. Hot seat number one. Mm. Who do you think was the best synergy soccer star overall? Since you come on from there. One, Umi. Two, yeah. Fireball.
Fireball.
Nacho.
Ball.
Which one? Three choices. Think about it hard.
No.
What do you mean, nah?
See, music is something you can't really judge and put somebody on top. It have different styles and that kind of thing.
So then why have
three different styles of artists there, huh?
Then why have music award if you can't judge?
Well,
but you can't say that in a race. You don't have three different ways of running. It's for a second.
Since you don't just answer that question, I have a next question.
Question
number two. Who do you believe was the worst of the CDG Soccer Stars contestants? One, Blue. Two, Fireball.
And you know I'm not going to answer that question.
Fireball.
No.
He's not answering my questions and Whitney's
next one, the next one. Probably the third one I'll answer.
I want to ask you a last question, but it's not a hot seat. Yeah. How do you, as a young man and being accomplishing so much, stop being a gal?
Oh, you're Zagiales?
No.
Stop being a gal.
You come on, you're showing you're Zagiales.
No.
You come here for a woman.
What's a Zagiales? What's the definition
what's
of
a gyale? It's a player.
Whitney things getting a bit heat. Whitney,
yes.
You know you have a manifesto against gyales and yes. Stuff like that. So before we get too much into this business, we need to end the show. We need to wrap it up. It's time to end the show.
Hmm.
It is time to end the show.
Oh,
Whitney,
God.
Want to big up the sponsors again.
Home to go and the chic dresses.
Thank you very much. This has been Rango Radio 16.1 FM. Whitney, sending people out now.
All right, I'm gone. And I need to do something with your sentiment. Oh my God. Yo. Oh my God.